There are lots of other problems that you cannot blame the government for. You have to blame the individual Nigerian for it. In spite of all that, you've survived. Celebrate. You've survived. And survival means there's hope for the future.
Penetrating into every man's world.